the mansion incident. That was the night I led the STARS Alpha team into the Arklay Mountains, and we touched down in the surrounding woods. We were to look into the disappearance of Bravo team. At least, that was the bait. The reality was quite a different story for the unsuspecting members of the Alpha team. After being attacked by a pack of monsters, only Chris and a few others, including myself, made it to the mansion. Everything was going according to plan. Soon, I would have the research data that I needed.
What is this hall? What was that?
I'll go check it out.
It's dangerous going alone. I'll come with you.
All right. I will stay and secure the area.
Be happening.
No, we're too late.
What's going on?
They're in here, too.
We need to get out of here.
What are these things? Wesker.
Something isn't right. Chris! It's locked!
We have to find another way. Behind you!
Take that!
This place is no good. We need to keep moving. Maybe we'll find some of the others along the way.
There's so many of them.
Let's move it.
Right.
I'll check it out.
Chris, I can feel something's close.
This one's quick!
Yeah, he's different from the others. There's something very odd about this mansion.
No kidding. I don't think this is just someone's summer home.
This is the area where all of those murders happened. There's got to be some connection.
Things just keep getting stranger and stranger, but I think you're right. I heard something coming from this room.
I'm gonna open the door.
I thought we already killed them.
They're coming! This way! Have you made contact with Bravo Team?
No, I can't reach them.
Let's look for survivors.
Sorry, Forrest. I'll miss our target practice sessions.
Chris.
Can you get Wesker on the line?
There's still no response. I hope everyone's all right. Happen.
Check it out. What in the hell?
Watch the fangs. I bet they're poisonous.
Even if they aren't, if that thing gets a hold of us, we're screwed. Get around it and keep your distance.
Right.
Yeah, keep on it.
Who are...
Chris Redfield, from Alpha Team.
Team? Thank goodness!
Everything's okay now, Richard. I'm glad those two are okay.
It would be too dangerous to move Richard now, but we left them with enough ammo and medicine to protect themselves.
I'm still worried. We have to find a way to make contact with someone on the outside.
Definitely. I wonder what happened to Wesker.
We need to find the others.
Right. Let's hurry. There's a path on the other side of the water.
If we open the floodgate, we should be able to cross. Like there are two ways to go. Which one should we take? That was too close.
What happened here? It's covered in webs.
I'm guessing they belong to him.
We can use the crates to climb out of here.
Where are we?
Looks like we ended up in another building.
What's it doing down here? There's something in here.
Look out! It's coming right at us! Damn! Where'd it go?
Here it comes, Chris! is that thing?
It looks like a giant plant. Look out!
It's too big! There must be something we can do!
Jill! Aim for that flower! Something big was going down here.
I got a bad feeling about this. Be careful.
Is this where everyone else is?
I'm sure of it. Let's hurry!
Thank you.
power's out.
There must be a switch.
This is where they control the power.
Let's get it up and running. Now the elevator should work.
Thank you.
Chris. You make me proud.
Wesker?
Tonight was an excellent night for collecting data on Umbrella's biological weaponry and its performance against trained flesh and blood combatants.
You set the team up?
Excellent deduction, Jill. That was Umbrella's intention anyway. However, I don't need them anymore. The ultimate life form. Tyrants. It's beautiful.
No! How could they keep something like that here?
I can't believe it. All of this was his doing.
No time to worry about that now. We have to take this thing down. Wesker.
A self-destruct device. We better get out of here now. Rebecca, we're getting out of here.
All right. But the team...
We have to save that for later. Let's get moving. This way. We can radio Brad for help. Persistent one, isn't he?
We've got nowhere to run.
We didn't come this far to die now. We need to take him out.
It's not working.
It must have a weakness. What is it?
It was near daybreak on July 25th when the incident at the mansion drew to a close. Except for Chris and a few others, the RPD stars were wiped out.